Welcome to my channel, Health for You. What are the treatments for eclampsia? Delivering your baby is the only way to cure preeclampsia and eclampsia. If your doctor diagnoses you with preeclampsia, they may monitor your condition and treat you with medication to prevent it from turning into eclampsia. Medications and monitoring will help keep your blood pressure within a safer range until the baby is mature enough to deliver. If you do develop eclampsia, your doctor may deliver your baby early, depending on how far along you are in your pregnancy. Early delivery may occur between 32 and 36 weeks of pregnancy. If you have life-threatening symptoms or if medication doesn't work, you may need to hospitalize until you can deliver your baby. Medications to prevent seizures called anticonvulsant drugs may be necessary. You may need medication to lower blood pressure if you have high blood pressure. You may also be placed on a low-dose aspirin. Home care. Pay attention to your diet. Ensure you get enough calcium. You may have to go in for fetal monitoring and checkups more often. This monitoring may be done from your own home if those services are offered in your area. Taking all prescribed medicines, getting rest, and monitoring any changes in your condition are critical for managing preeclampsia and eclampsia. With proper care and careful monitoring, you can deliver without complications.